The vast majority of students carry laptops and tablets from class to take notes, consult, references, collaborate with professors and classmates. And it's not a surprise that some professors have banned computers from the class. So, in this video, you can see a professor banned students from bringing laptops to lectures. So, a student came up with this hilarious idea to take down the notes.